Now Hornquist gets decked from behind. That's going to be called. Malkin steps in, flat pass across, shot, score! Patrick Hornquist!
Look at the play Malkin made. He froze the goaltender with the fake shot, opened up the blade, put it on the tape of Patrick Hornquist, and Carey Price could not get across. And that was all because Malkin, he faked the shot, opened the blade up to pass it over.
Rink wide for Malkin, listen to beat, right to the middle. Rust is right there behind the defense. He scores! Brian Rust, and the Penguins have come all the way back to tie it up in Boston.
That was incredible what Brian Rust did and what Evgeny Malkin saw. To have trust in Rust and to know that he was going to get to a spot, unbelievable. Right onto the tape. That was something to behold. That was beautiful.
This shot was blocked. It was off the back glass. Filppula unable to clear. Malkin turning, shooting, scoring! Malkin! His third point of the night.
And the puck comes in. It's batted down from Guentzel, I believe, on the backhand to Malkin. Guentzel's hand-eye coordination is just exquisite. And then Malkin goes five-hole on Bernier. Look at that play by Guentzel out high with his stick on the backhand. That was unbelievable.
Look out, here comes
Chino. Here comes Evgeny Malkin, wants to step on Koivu. Malkin toward the goal, behind the back pass, a chance, Rusty scores!
I thought it was a breakaway for Gino. Koivu was pestering him. He was being shut down from the middle of the ice, and then behind his back, a no-look pass. How did he see Rust?
I have no idea, but he laid it right on his tape, and Brian Rust put it right in the net.
Rust with it for the Penguins. Here comes Malkin down the left side. Malkin puts a move on Carlson, looks in and scores! A spectacular goal for Evgeny Malkin. He ties the game in three.
What an individual effort by Evgeny Malkin. Good job by Rust to keep it alive. Here comes Malkin down the left side. Turns Carlson inside out. Forehand, backhand, back to his forehand. Freezes Holtby. Watch how deep Holtby is.